So I got the battle rifles all leveled up. Now I'm working on the SMGs. I did the sidewinder last, and definitely the sidewinder was the worst experience I've had leveling up a weapon so far in this game. Out of all the ARs and the battle rifles, it was definitely the worst. And you would think since it cost 8 armory tokens, it would be halfway decent, but nah, the gun was just stinky doo-doo. I probably won't touch the sidewinder again until it's time to do the camo challenges.